I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Cocaine quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though ambition flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this, immaculate conception, not transform.
What if events went differently? What if Spider-Man became the Punisher? So, hey guys, what's up? It's Raul here, and today I have a brand new what if for you guys. So I thought of this idea for a while, you know, on what if, you know, like what if, you know, Spider-Man became the Punisher, and I thought about the idea for a while, and yeah, so let's get right into it. What would happen in this universe? Things would change a lot. In this universe, not only would we have Spider-Man enter the MCU, but of course, we wouldn't have John Berenthiel's Punisher. Of course, you know, because Spider-Man, you know, would become the Punisher in this universe. And in this universe, he would, you know, he would team up with people, you know, such as... You know, Daredevil and the Defenders. And, you know, and he would also fight, Kingpin, you know, and whatnot, and the reason why I think that, sorry, I'm getting distracted over here, anyway, Spider-Man would go face-to-face, you know, with Wilson Fisk and whatnot. He would team up with Daredevil in this universe. And, you know, he would team up with Jessica Jones, you know, Luke Cage, basically all the Defenders and whatnot. And in this universe, Spider-Man's suit would look like, you know, kind of like the Disney ride and whatnot. You know the Disney suit, you know, the Disney ride? Yeah, it would basically be like that suit, but of course, you know, the album is different and whatnot. And you know, we would have a universe and you know, the Spider-Man's, you know, Punisher suit would have, you know, instant kill in it. And it's kind of like the Assassin Spider-Man storyline, you know, where Spider-Man became an assassin and whatnot. And instead of webs for, you know, the web shooters, instead of webs, they're bullets. You know, because I don't know if you guys read the Assassin Spider-Man storyline, but in that storyline, Spider-Man becomes an assassin, and instead of webs, you know, that comes out of his web shooters, they're all bullets. So basically, his web shooters are basically, you know, like guns now. So you have a universe where Spider-Man, you know, of course he would team up with the Avengers and whatnot, and we would have a Spider-Man, you know, that would kill criminals off the streets, kind of like in my you know, what if Spider-Man became a murderer video and whatnot. It would basically be kind of like that. And you know, we would have a universe, you know, where Frank Castle would not exist. You know, we would have Peter Parker. And I think, and of course, you know, Spider-Man would get his own Netflix show and whatnot. And, you know, in this universe, you know, we have a Spider-Man that goes mentally insane, you know, he becomes a murderer. And, you know, he kills criminals and whatnot. And, you know, the Daily Bugle calls him a hero in this timeline and whatnot. You know, Spider-Man gets his own TV show instead of Punisher. And, of course, he would team up with heroes, you know, such as Daredevil, Iron Man, and, of course, the Avengers and whatnot. And possibly even appear in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., I don't know. Anyway, guys, Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy it, make sure you give it a like, comment, subscribe, share this video with a friend who already subscribed. And once you subscribe, feel free to hit that notification bell it'll let you guys know whenever I upload a brand new video. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram at RaRyan2005. And yeah, peace out.